Hi guys and welcome to another video of Windows 10 Tips and Tricks. This video is about how to update your device drivers in Windows 10. We will be using the software driver booster. It is good because it will automatically search your computer, locate the drivers which are outdated or malfunctioned, will download them and install them. So, all of your load is minimized to some clicks only. The download has started. I can see it in my bar. Let's wait till it completes. Open the software when the download is complete. Accept and install. /lane. We don't need it. So, skip it. If you want to subscribe to newsletter and get free gifts, put in your email here. Or, just skip these things and go next. The program will then start its scan and check throughout your drivers. Now I see that 14 of my drivers are outdated. I can check them out individually in the list and update them one by one. Or the other option is that I click this big red button and update them all together. Just click this OK. And wait for the program to complete its work. And that's it. The drivers have been updated. You need to reboot your computer now. If you like the video, hit the like button, comment and share it with your friends. And subscribe channel to see more of Windows 10 videos.